Keymaster is gone. And so are the shackles that bound you. The only thing standing between you and transcendence are your attachments. Let go. Leave behind greed and the need for control. Leave behind your ego.
Is that him? Leaving behind ego doesn't sound right.
Thank you.
on the target.
Just a minute.
Yeah.
future. I am the foundation. I am the architect. Join me in the void. Let us become one. Let us cast off the prison of flesh. The truth awaits inside.
Jokes aside, this does sound much more woo-woo than Adam ever did. But then again, he would say just about anything to make people obey him.
Yeah. isn't.
I mean, there are hundreds of people in the church. They can't all be this gullible.
I mean, have you met them?
Sullied the basilica with his presence.
The fallen one, the forsaken, jailed apostate, give up your body.
I'd rather not. I'd rather not. I'd rather not.
Fall. fallen one before he desecrates the altar.
Better hurry up.
Yeah, desecrate the shit out of it.
Tear the fallen one to pieces. Rip off the pariah's head and bring it unto my light so it can be purified.
This seems a bit intense, but okay. At least we know.
Yeah.
Protect the altar. Keep the fallen one away from me.
Thank you. Yeah.